The show began in 1989 and ran for 9 years, but was revived for ITV in 2014. Linda, 60, and her husband Mark live in London and have 3 children, Lauren, Louis and Bobby, and 2 grandchildren, Leela and Betsy. Will we see you back on Birds of a Feather sometime soon? Yes, we are thinking about doing another Birds of a Feather series. We are just looking at a script and at possibly doing a Christmas special. What else are you working on? I'm in talks about doing another TV show with the celebrities I worked with on Gone to Pot, American Road Trip. I'm also promoting Heinz salad cream, as it has been a staple foodstuff in my life since childhood. Is it difficult to decide which projects to take on? I always ask my family what they think. If a show comes along where I have to travel, like Gone to Pot, I run it past them. My kids have told me to turn down Dancing on Ice. They think it's a bad idea. Are any of your children following you into acting? Just Louis, but he is much more into music. He has recently been working with Jamal Edwards in the recording studio. He is very talented. Do you love being a grandmother? It is the best thing in the world. I am thinking of going to Mexico in the summer, as Lauren is taking her family there for 2 weeks, and I don't think I can last that long without seeing my grandchildren. What's the best showbiz party you've been to? The Game of Thrones premieres are pretty special, as you get to meet the cast at the after party. Who would you like to swap places with for 24 hours? Meghan Markle, after watching her magical wedding when I was in Barbados last month. I've read Andrew Morton's book about her. She seems a very interesting person. What's the most thoughtful thing anyone has done for you? When my children organized my 60th surprise birthday party, they didn't tell me, so I arrived at what I thought was someone else's party and discovered it was mine. A week later, Loose Women organized another party for me. All of my family came over from Ireland. Leslie Joseph jumped out of a cake. Christopher Biggins and Martin Kemp were there. It was the most emotional day. Linda is working with Heinz Salad Cream. For great recipe ideas, visit heinz.co.uk.